to somebody when they're going out, like, where they take one? Where you keep it? In the book? Yeah. Give them. No, give them. Let me discuss that. Jahala jahal lakshana.
only writing one letter and watching the board and writing the next letter. Now say the words after me. Mala, male, malaha, malam, male, malaha, malaya. You have to be careful here. There is no malaya. People make that mistake quite often. Malaya, malabhyam. See right there, going back, the R comes back there. Malabhyam. Malabhihi, malayai, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malayoho. See here also, no A. Malanam, malayam, Malayoho, Malayoho, Malasu, Himale, Himale, Himalaha, Mala, Male, Malaha, Malam, Male, Malaha, Malaya, 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 Malabhyam, Malabhihi. Malayai, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malayoho, malanam, malayam, malayoho, malasu, himale, himale, himalaha, mala, Male, malaha, malam, male, malaha, malaya, malabhyam, malabhihi, malayai, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malayaha, malabhyam, malabhyaha. Malayaha, Malayoho, Malanam, Malayam, Malayoho, Malasu, Himale, Himale, Himalaha. Now by yourself, all together. Again here, again seventh. When you're repeating after me, you're saying it loud. See, but when you're saying it by yourself, the volume gone down. Why? Huh? Yeah. Mala. Male, malaha, malam, male, malaha, malaya, malabhyam, malabhihi, malayai, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malabhyam, malabhyaha, malayaha, malayoho, Malanam, Malayam, Malayoho, Malasu, Himale, Himale, Himalaha. Now see there are 20 words there, all around ending in A. All feminine nouns ending in A. Let us take one of them there. See, Vela. Vela means time. Vela. Mangal Vela, you have heard, na? Mangal Vela means auspicious time. Mangal Vela. Time or period like. That like Brahma Muhurt Vela. Like that. Alright, so if you take Vela, and we now superimpose here, then what you will get? Vela. Again? Third case again. Velaya. Good enough. Achha, the meanings of this word Vela means? Achha, let's start from there because in your book, I don't know what you have numbers there. Rama. Rama is Lakshmi. Rama. Sita. Sita is Sita. Sharada. Sharasati. Shakha. Say it. Shakha. Shakha means?
Branch.
Nidra. Say?
Nidra.
Achha, you first say all of these words. Rama.
Rama.
Sita.
Sita.
Sharada.
Sharada.
Shakha.
Shakha.
Nidra.
Nidra.
Katha.
Katha.
Makshika.
Makshika.
Yuka.
Yuka.
Shikha.
Shikha.
Varsha.
Varsha.
Vela.
Vela.
Pira.
Pira.
Disha.
Disha.
Nisha.
Nisha.
Petika. Shala,
Shala.
Deepa Shikha,
Deepa
Goshala,
Goshala.
Varta,
Varta,
Bala.
Bala.
Very rich. Shakha. Nidra? Nidra is? Sleep. Makshika? What? Wine? B? Makshika is a fly. Fly. Katha. Katha is? Katha means story. Makshika, fly. Yuka? Huh? Yuka is a house. Shikha? Huh? Where? Huh?
Laos.
Laos? In what?
As Yuka.
Where? You get Laos? A house? You run check up all and everything there? See if you get a house also. I'll check it. Shikha? Huh? Shikha is, what do they call it? Chorki. Shikha is Chorki. Where is the proper Sanskrit word for it? Eh? I don't know where we get chorki from. But in India also it's called choti, not chorki. But Bhojpuri must be some, we must be calling it chorki like that. Varsha?
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
No. Varsha is rain. Rain, rain. Vela, I told you. Pira? Pira? Huh? Pain or trouble? What? It is louse?
Biting louse, body louse, clothes louse, crab louse, louse.
Okay, yuka louse, not house. Why I thought it was house, I don't know. Yuka. Yuka. Huh? No, but it, sometimes the word have more than one meaning. Eh?
Yeah, that's
it's just 6 minutes of four laws.
Different types of
laws. But that APTE dictionary is not an exhaustive dictionary. Are you checking APTE? especially online one. Huh? All right, laws. Otherwise, you start getting lousy. Laws. Disha? Disha, I mean direction. Nisha? Night. Petika? Petika is a box. Like Pandora Petika. Shala? What? Shala is abode.
House.
Abode. Like if there's Goshala, it's a cow pen. If there's Yajnashala, where the Yajna is taking place, that abode like, yes. Madhushala, yes. Oh, you know that one? Madhushala. You're all joking. So, Shala. Other common uses of shala, goshala, madhushala, yagneshala. No, there is something else. Pathshala, school. Yes. That's why you do path. Path means study. So, abode. The best way to translate abode, they say shed. Shed? Hall, shed, like that. Yajna shala, petika shala. Deepa shikha. Flame. That flame there, they call it deepa shikha. And the diya. Deepa shikha. Don't you see that thing look like a chokhi on the diya? Just now we said, no, shikha. Where is it? Next side. There. That look like a turkey on the deer like that. Deepa shikha. Then, goshala. Cow abode. Varta. What? News, information, message. Bala? Girl. Right. So you could do the first 10 for homework. Okay, say it one more time before I erase it. Mala,
Mala.
Male,
Male.
Malaha.
Mala.
Malam,
Mala.
Male,
Male.
Malaha.
Mala.
Malaya,
Malaya.
Malabhyam,
Malabhyam.
Malabhihi.
Malabhihi.
Malaye,
Malaye.
Malabhyam,
Malabhyam.
Malabhyah.
Malabhyam.
Malayaha,
Malabhyam,
Malabhyam.
Malabhyam.
Malabhyah. Malayaha,
Malayoho,
Malanam,
Malayam,
Malayoho,
Malasu.
He Male,
He Male,
He Malaha. And you're supposed to know it like, these are the two most common. You see, Rama ending in A, masculine. And Mala ending in A, feminine. Those are the two most common. Of course, many others also, but so many words like that, right? Now Sanskrit sentences. Let me write down some for you.